since day one that I've ever drawn something and I've showed it to people, I always get like a laugh or a smile or some kind of positive reaction, always. It's a good feeling to me, so I feel like my art represents a lot of happiness. My name is Daniel Militonian, and my, I guess, artist name would be Dunkey. And I was born in Moscow, Russia, and I came here when I was 9. My behavior is hereditary, but my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky when you got a subject and a predicate. Add it on a... How old were you when you started painting?
I remember that actually really well. I was 5, and the first thing I ever drew was with chalk. In Russia, my playground, I drew a Ninja Turtle. I still express you, I don't smoke weed or sex, cause it's known to give a brother brain. My inspiration comes from, number one, I would say, wanting to do my best work, just to leave something behind, you know, that drive is my inspiration. All good things definitely come to those that way.